It was hard for me to read because words would move around on the page, then all of a sudden words would just disappear sometimes and just reappear somewhere else. So I'd lose my place and reread the exact same sentence over and over and over. And it was just very troubling to try to do all that, you know?
It started in kindergarten as he began to read. We started practicing the word cat, and he could spell it for me, but as soon as I showed him the word to read to me, he couldn't read it. I realized we needed something special to teach him how to read.
I've been using Immersive Reader. It allows it where it'll read it to me where I can follow it because it highlights the word. It's helped me super, and I've noticed that in all my work, since I downloaded the app, that pretty much all you gotta do is tap it and it'll read everything. So I could do it for bio, English, all of that, and I'm pretty much A-okay.
With Immersive Reader, what's great is you can put your sight words in there and the kids can practice fluency, keeping up with something that's pacing them and helping them learn to read. He's learned how to work efficiently in the classroom. He's learned how to use tools to empower him in the classroom.
I'm actually able to do my work without having to worry that I'm getting everything correctly, if I'm reading this correctly, if I'm knowing what I'm saying, everything like that. I love using them.